That's me, Jack Sullivan, handsome apocalypse hero. These are my friends, field hockey playing slash monster slaying June Del Toro, one-time bully, now buddy gardener slash warrior Dirk Savage, and my bestest bud slash brother from another mother, super genius Quint Baker. We are the last kids on Earth! And this is Wakefield, our hometown. A rift between worlds opened by evil jerk Rezok brought monsters and zombies. Some monsters are good, all zombies are bad. We're mankind's last hope, but we're having the time of our lives while we're saving the world. We've got our own post-apocalyptic vehicle, Big Mama, built by Quint. And we live in a radical treehouse fortress. Mostly we play video games. We even have monster pals, but like I said, not all monsters are friendlies. Like this one, she's up to no good. We just don't know it yet. Just another day at Joe's Pizza, her favorite hangout with Bardle, our very own monster mentor and magician. He was telling us about an amulet he just discovered in Wakefield. A jewel with powers that might be strong enough to... Never mind. Looks like somebody wasn't happy with their pizza delivery. Bardle, look out! Monster fight! Monster fight! I know who I'm rooting for! Uh-oh! She broke the amulet! That can't be good. Oh, well, that was a close one. Thanks, Biggin. Broken pieces of the amulet flying to different places in town! I don't think anyone could have predicted that. No idea what her problem is, but nobody messes with our Bardle and gets away with it. Whatever she wanted that amulet for, it can't be good. It looks like we've got you cornered, new monster on the block. Whoa, look out! Vine sneak attack! And I hate vines almost as much as I hate broccoli! Big bad new monster alert. Killer wardrobe covered in dead things. Staff with its own set of sharp teeth. And ground-crushing fists. This monster means business. She attacked our friend and then disappeared. Now our pizza was getting cold. When you're one of the last kids on Earth, you eat a lot of leftovers. Whatever was happening, whoever she was, we knew we had to get to the bottom of it. Those barriers down. A zombie! Right on cue! Lock on to keep him in range. Whoa. Why can't we just be friends, guys? Guess not. Time. See what's in that chest!
The suspense is killing me!
A closed door and a nearby button. I'm sure I need Quint to help me solve this one. Take a really big swing. Leveling up looks good. so this is where I come if I want to tag out for a while.
Everybody chill! Now it's Dirk's turn to kick a little monster butt. That's it, Skaelka! Slice those monks! Gah! This looks like a perfect time to summon Skaelka! Killer new blueprints! Let's get back to the treehouse and build this thing! Killer new blueprints! Let's get back to the treehouse and build this thing! Those things aren't gonna know what hit them! Turret built! Those things aren't gonna know what hit them!
Yeah.